From FX Empire, it's Chris taking a look at the gold market. And you can see that we have rallied a bit towards 1296, which has been resistance recently. And I think more importantly, the 1300 and the uptrend line from previous trading should be massive resistance. If we can break above, say, 1305 or so, the market should continue to go towards 1325. Ultimately, though, I think eventually we roll over with the strengthening US dollar and higher interest rates. Longer term, though, I think there is an argument to be made for a safe haven play. Don't have it quite yet. Be very interesting to see where this goes next. If we break to the low, 1275 should be the next target.